Have you heard of the wonderful luck we just had?
I'm so full of silly tricks today.
So it seems.
Your duty toward your husband and your children.
We're so dreadfully lost and empty.
24/7. 31 hours to live.
You can't frighten me.
And you can't frighten me.
I save every penny I can.
No. The law does not concern itself. But
then the law must be very stupid.
I always believe you're out of your mind.
I have never felt so sane and sure in my life.
I have another duty which is equally as sacred.
You have not. What on earth could that be?
My duty towards myself.